long left now. But now, let me tell you a story. Last year, a young, shy little creature from Scotland turned up at the Glasgow auditions and performed for the judges. Sneeze and he would have jumped out of his skin. But over the weeks that followed, the nation fell in love with him and watched as he grew and he blossomed until eventually he became the winner of X Factor 2007 and went on to have the fastest selling single of last year. His name is Leon, and boy, has he had some year.
Very few people walk into this audition room with a natural talent like yours. You just got four yeses.
If I'd done well in this competition, it would allow me to give my mum and myself a better life.
You've made it through to the final.
Ladies and gentlemen, Leon!
You're getting better and better and better every week. That was an incredible performance.
What you've achieved is incredible.
The winner is... Leon!
Jackson, the official Christmas number one.
Leon is the guy whose dreams came true.
I think Leon's got a fantastic future ahead of him.
That's the stuff dreams are made of, and it's just unbelievable.
Where you've been now, and you can cry your heart out. I'll get it.
Really? Still all dry? A couple of things. Firstly, look at you. You've been working out, eating your vegetables.
I'm nearly as big as you.
Secondly, Danni, you must be so happy. You must be so proud.
I'm so proud. I can't believe where we were at this time last year. And I have to add, Simon did not discover Leon. Didn't want him in the competition. But you rock, my friend. You are so brilliant. The album is phenomenal.
All right, so well, a single available for download tomorrow on Sunday, the launch day. What about the album? What's going on there, buddy?
The album... That's Andy. The album is out on the 20th of October, which is a week after the single.
So it's a pleasure to have you back. You're a great guy. You've got a great little community
about you.
Thanks a lot. Leon, everyone, thank you.